Alright, let's hope this quality works. Hello, my name is Robotic Master, and welcome to the next episode of Rocket League. Today, in the last episode, we had a couple of 3x3 matches. Today, let's have some doubles matches, since it's the second episode. Okay, time to search for a game. As you can see now, I've got a parrot. I earned this during one of the many failed recordings of this episode. It's a shame, because I actually had some really good games in the episode. Hopefully I can replicate it here today, and hopefully this won't be a mid-game, because I'm getting a few mid-games. Oh yes, start of a game. Brilliant. Perfect. Let's go. And the first hit it is his. And it's gone absolutely nowhere, which is brilliant. Time to get a good shot in, and I'm nowhere near the ball. Oh no, he's got a good shot on target. Can I save it? Nope. No, nowhere near the ball whatsoever. These guys are good, they're in sync. This could be a hammering unless I do something really quick. And that's a pretty fancy skill, not going to lie. But I need to do something and fast, because these guys are good. I think, anyway. Well, they're certainly proving it in the last couple of minutes. Or the first 20 seconds of this game, at least. Oh no, that's an easy goal! Oh man, these guys are good. We are getting caned. And it's only like 21 seconds into the game and we're already losing 2-0. This is embarrassing. This is 100% embarrassing. Right, time to rectify that. And I don't want my teammate just to abandon me like a firefly. I really hope you don't. Oh, go on, take advantage. Oh man. No, I was unable to take advantage. Oh man, that sucks. But can I take advantage of that? I can send it down the field in the right direction. But I can also do that as well. And I centered the ball again, which gives me 40. It puts me ahead because he scored nothing. Oh no. Okay. Good, I think I stopped him from getting a good decent shot on. Oh no. There we go. Yes! A good clearance. And out of my way, because you're not doing anything, you're just going around the pitch. Oh, that was pretty decent. I did not expect to. Can I do that? I think I pushed that away. Oh no. Well, someone's done something. I'm now going to clear it again. So, let's give it a good shot. I've put it right around this side of the pitch. That's brilliant. Now I need to get back because I think there's going to be a clearance. Well, not really a clearance. That's kind of a failed clearance, should I say. But luckily, since that early spurt, they've not actually done anything since. And it's been a bit more even. So I'm kind of a little bit more encouraged. And then they've made a big mistake. Can I capitalise? Yes, I can. I knew that time would come. They unfortunately laid it right into my path. And I saw the opportunity and hit it on my head. On my little wormy head. I believe that little head I've got was released around about the time that it announced that new Worms game. Worms WMD, I believe it's called. I'm a big fan of Worms. I really, personally, one of my favourite games was one for the original Xbox. Was known as Worms Forts Under Siege. I also quite like the original Worms 2 as well. That was incredibly enjoyable. I think I still have that for PC. And that's what you get for falling asleep and talking about Worms. Luckily, no one has Worms. Well, in their body, that is, but that's not the point. Worms is a great game, and in particular, Worms 2. One thing I really liked about Worms 2 is that you could actually change the power of the different weapons and make weapons like a prod super powerful. I think one thing I used to love doing is just prodding people and then killing them instantly just by prodding them. It was incredibly entertaining, particularly when I was young, particularly when I was about 7 or 8. I used to play when I was like 7 or 8 in particular. Oh, but I think I kind of messed up that shot. That kind of got all the way over there without any dealing with from them. And now they're in the clear. And they seem to be ganging up on this thing. And now I'm going to clear the ball, which is great. Alright. Has he scored any points? My teammate has not scored any points yet. I don't know why he's not scored anything. I hope he scores something soon, otherwise I might be in a bit of trouble. It's actually one of the first times in a long while that I've been matched in a party where the game has been a fresh game instead of a mid-game thing. I always seem to get matched in mid-games. Don't even know why, and I don't even think that mid-game should count in your statistics if you ask me. Especially if you're not the person. Oh, what did? How did I shoot that? I may have to watch this again, but I don't think that was intended to shoot. I mean, it's great that I did, but I didn't expect to be on target. That hit the post. That was lucky. But now there's a ball, and oh, sorry, I did not mean to hit you. Did I hit him? I don't know. Yeah, I meant to hit you though. You're not someone I want on the ball. Is that? I'm pretty sure that almost said me. Oh, it's not. I thought Wetix HD, is that some sort of channel? I actually thought that said Mewtwo from my angle. Don't know why. Just for clarification, there is no one called Mewtwo in this game. That is something called Pokemon. Kind of reminds what Dark Umbreon HD is. Kind of a cheap plug there, but hey. Dark Umbreon HD is a Pokemon. No, it's actually Dark Umbreon 69. What am I on about HD? I'm on about... It's a DT Gamer HD rather than Dark Umbreon HD. I think I just got too confused there, but that's kind of understandable. We've got 30 seconds left to go, which is officially going to tell me now, but I think we've lost this game, but we're going to try and save a bit of face. Dear, they are so good. I have to admit, this team are really good we've come up against. I don't know if they like play often together, but they do seem to know what they're doing. And that is impressive. I'm hoping they get split up, because sometimes when you get put through to get split up. I know this isn't competitive or anything, but I know in non-competitive action they sometimes split up teammates, and that's a pretty impressive aerial here. I was not expecting that. Oh, he finally got some points. I don't know what he's done to get those points, but hey. And yeah, we've definitely lost, but I don't really care. This has been a fun experience, and this orange team are so good. Yeah, they've won. That's pretty decent. Pretty boring cars, though. I have to admit, they do look really boring. There's no designs on them. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but maybe not on the same team. I think they're teammates. In some respect, they are teammates. And yeah, we're technically on experience. We're the better team, but AL. They do seem to be very good as a team. Ah, oh, I've got Tarman again. I think we're in a lot of trouble because the opposition with the same team as last time are going to stay in defence and do that. And that counts as a save. Don't know if that's going to be on target or not, and I've just batted it right towards the goal. That was stupid, and I decided to not. I was at totally the wrong angle. Oh, that's so annoying because I feel like I caused that indirectly. And then I'm right there, but I'm behind the line, and I go away from it. That is so annoying. But hey, what can you do? I'm a little bit annoyed by that. And again, it's gone into my quarters. But I think I can do something about it this time. I can hit it that way. Right into the... Oh, no. Oh, I think I got a bit lucky there. And I miss. But I got full boost. I guess it's a bonus. I have full boost. So I can just come in here and wham it. Wham it down the field. Then it can go up here and then I can wham it further. I can wham it straight past the goal. That's really annoying. And then Tarman just going to hit it up in the air. That's not the goal. The goal is the other way. And I'm just going to tumble around just because it's a bit of fun. And I miss it completely. And save it. You're right there. I want to see that replay again because I'm intrigued to see whether he could have like done anything. Oh, and that's pretty good play by the snipers HD and Wetix HD. They seem to, like I mentioned in the last game, they seem to work really well as a team. And that is really good to see in this game, because I often find that it's usually two people, especially in like non-competitive play, it's usually just like two people. And to be honest, I kind of play like that. I play as an individual rather than a team, which provides mixed results. When you have a larger team, it's generally easier to get away with it. I know, in fact, with less people, it's much easier to play as an individual rather than a team. And I totally missed. I definitely need some practice at this, because I'm right there. Look, I'm right at that point, and again, I just go round the ball. That is incredibly frustrating. I don't know if I'd be able to do a lot, but I probably could have saved that with a bit more experience. And okay, the ball's gone up. Let's see if I can hit it. Oh, actually, still connected to the wall, but hey. And can I hit it? Oh, and I missed. Need to work on my timing, because I'm missing it all the time at the moment. Alright, now I've hit the ball, but I've got no boost. And... oh man, it's come off me again. Can I do the side... oh, okay! I didn't have the last touch, but I'll take the goal. I mean, yeah, that's when I last hit it, because they hit it into me, and then in defense, I think they thought I was going to shoot. And I totally missed shot, so they've scored an own goal, but I'll take the 100 points for the goal, because that is pretty impressive. I think I was the one that got the goal last time as well, and it does reflect in the points. What is Tarman doing? What is he doing? I don't even know. I really don't know what he's doing, because it's every time I see him, he seems to be doing something totally random. Tarmano 3. I do like the car, though, I have to admit. Oh, dear. Here comes the hammering. But I think this is... oh, that's a pretty good shot. I love doing that to, like, the rookie robots. Like, if you ever done that league on this thing, what I used like doing is like playing against like rookie robots, and you can just do exactly that. It's really cheap, but it does look so cool. And I totally miss. Oh dear, I am not playing well today at all. Oh dear, I really do suck at this today. I hope this is not. I do like the flip though. That was an impressive flip. I have to admit, I like my flipping. The flipping is cool, but shame about the performance. And I get the first touch, but I think we've got a lot of work to do. It's about halfway through, but we already have a lot of work to do if we're going to win this one. And I'd really... where is my teammate? What is he doing? I don't have a teammate right now, because he's doing nothing. Oh, man. My teammate is doing nothing. My teammate is stationary. I am a man down right now. This is so frustrating. Because I'm a man down, I'm 7-1 down, and again, I'm a man down. My teammate is not moving. Where's my teammate? He's not moving. He's not moving. I am now a man down against this team, which is so... oh, and I missed the ball as I was trying to look for my teammate, and he's not moving. He is not moving, so I'm going to have to try and attack this ball with all I'm worth. But this is such a frustrating game. Is he moving? Or is he... or what's actually going on? I don't even know. This is so annoying. Well, I'll just do a fancy flip, because that's all I can really do in this situation. I've got a goal, but I don't have a... he's sitting there. He's inactive. He is completely inactive. And look, that goal. Oh, finally. So he's been replaced. I'm so happy. Sorry, but you're doing nothing. I hate it when my teammates do nothing. I like an active teammate. Because I can't play a game on my own against two people. That's like playing against the unfair robots. Or unfair. Where you got like one versus two, one versus three. And someone's joined. What? Oh, okay. I've got a new teammate. That's brilliant. I don't know how good it will be, but I think I just kind of helped that ball get saved. So now I'm going to go on an attack. And no, that's the wrong way, Inception. It's the other way. Oh, that was a little bit more painful than I wanted it to be. Really painful. And he's missed shots. So now I'm going to go in and take you out. Yes, that's brilliant. We've got 60 seconds to score. 7 goals to take this to overtime. I don't see... Oh, no. No, we're screwed. Come on, save it. Nah. We've been played really well here. And I really do hope that Wettix and Snipers are watching this video, because they both played such an awesome game, I have to admit. Like, both games in this episode have been total masterclasses from them. But they've been great. Oh, don't tell me he's going inactive as well. He's active. Oh, I thought it was going inactive because I just threw him passing like it was nothing. Maybe he's playing a defensive role. Or damage limitation. It's too late to border down the hatches. It's like watching a football game where a team is like 2-0 down or like 3-0 down and they shove everyone in defence. I never get that strategy. You might as well shove everyone in attack and hope for the best, because the only way you're going to win a match or get something out of it is by scoring goals, not by throwing everyone in defence. But that's a rant for another day. Ah, thank you for telling me it's 30 seconds, sir. And here we go. Oh dear. Yep, that was. And 23 seconds to score 10 goals. Not happening. But hey, we might as well enjoy it while it lasts and hope they don't score any more. And Inception's gone inactive as well. This has been the game of inactive teammates. Oh, now he's active. Oh, man. This is getting embarrassing. Like, I thought he was inactive. He missed. And he just bounced up off the post. I have never seen a game like it. I've been totally outclassed here. This is embarrassing to a degree. Well, at least it could be a lot worse. I mean, it could be like 13-0. We might not have even scored a goal. At least we scored. And at least I got an area hit to end the game. Yep, the team is down. But we did play such an awesome team. And I do like that their colour scheme is synced. And that makes you think they're teammates. And that would make a lot of sense. Anyway, this has been Robotic Master, and thank you for watching today's episode. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video.